All right, first violins. This is our tango though, for the James Bond theme. Okay, now first thing I want you to look at here, we are in the key of G all the way through. We do have some interesting rhythms coming up. Let's look at measure 7 first, where we're going bum 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 bum. You want to get that really secure, so sing through that part several times. When we get down to 27, we also have a new part here. Take a look at this one. Bum 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 bum. Measures of rhythm here, which look like what we just did, but they're a little bit different. Bum, 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 bum. A lot of bum, 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 bum. Let's sing that one more time at 51. Ready? In. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, now not too fast. Look at the rhythm here at the beginning. This is a little bit different. Three and four. Two, three. Two. One. Three. One. Three. One. Three. Crescendoing. Three. Okay, now let's go on. Here we are at 35, and...